Welcome to
Kids World!
It's a local beer called Fuko.
Fuko.
Yeah, it's good.
Cheers.
Japanese cream.
Nice. I guess it's like a mayonnaise with a spicy sauce, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, they look delicious.
I'll try it with the soy sauce. I really like the soy sauce.
Likes it. It's all gone.
You know what? I think he would.
Where does it go? Where did it go?
It goes in my tummy.
In your tummy, yeah.
Happy Matsuri.
I'm
not. Happy Matsuri.
Spicy Szechuan chicken.
Yep, extra spicy.
Extra spicy
meat.
And glazed chicken.
Glazed chicken, yep. Sliced chicken thighs. Yummy, delicious.
This one is like rice with eggs
and
veggies.
Yep.
Oh,
want to
give it a try?
Yeah, let's try some Patrick's before he finishes it. Get that. Okay, a nice piece of chicken. Sesame seeds on there. That's the way I like it. Mmm. Wow.
And about your spicy one?
Crispy. Crispy. I guess you fried it. This is a Szechuan. Spicy Szechuan. Mmm. Mmm. Okay. It's time for the queen to do the taste test. Yes. All good. All good, 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 good. Yummy, yummy. You know, very cool looking restaurant on the inside with some nice music. Good service. This could be our new favorite restaurant in Belgrade. Mm-hmm.
try your spicy Szechuan. I'm afraid because it's a bit. He said it's spicy.
It's a little bit spicy.
Good. You can handle the spice.
Yeah, you can handle it. Yeah, okay. How's that rice?
It's really good. You can eat the rice itself with no meat. So good. Look at it.
Little guy's happy. Yeah. Just make sure you don't drop it on your lap. It's a big spoon. A lot of rice.
He's enjoying his rice.
He hasn't had rice in a long time. I can't remember the last time he had rice.
I thought I was gonna eat it, but